host, Alex Vela.
And I'm your host, Anna Cruz, bringing you the Bulldog News. We have officially finished the reading and writing benchmarks.
Hopefully everyone got amazing scores. Last week, our mighty Bulldogs went to our district UIL event.
Our sixth graders got third place in the sweepstakes.
Better luck next year.
Now, let's go to some footage from the event.
No reading for 8th grade.
No!
3rd place, Derek Polenda from No! All the coaches, volunteers, all the sponsors, and to each and every one of you students for doing such a great job here today. Thank you.
Thanks for joining us this week. We'll see you
next time on the Bulldog News.